Hey, what's up, everyone? And once again, welcome back to Splatoon 2, the Octo Expansion. Last time, we continued avoiding Girl Power Station. And this time, we're not quite doing it just yet. We're gonna go up here. Whatever, Dad! Cool your jet station. Defeat the boss. It's a boss fight, and it looks like we're using an inkjet. So we used the baller in the last fight against the Octo Samurai. What is happening to Sea Cucumber? Yeah, inkjet. 4,500 reward. What were you doing? Don't like that. Don't like whatever you were just doing. Alright, let's see. What? Oh, am I gonna fall off? No, we're fine. What are we facing? Yeah, okay, the Octo Shower makes sense. Although, I will admit, it looked a bit weird there. You couldn't see the text. It was like white on white, so you couldn't really see it. Alright, so clearly I am bad with the inkjet here. They've got my scent. What? What has my- the Octo Torpedo- oh, hi! I didn't even see you. I feel a little bit more confident with an inkjet than I did with the baller. I don't know why, I just feel a bit more confident with it. That confidence might be misplaced, because I haven't hit a single shot yet. But we'll see. There we go. There's one. I get- oh my god, he's aggressive. He's very aggressive. Oh, I gotta keep remembering to jump as well. We can do that with the inkjet. We can do little hops. You wanna go? Got him. Okay, get in there, Agent 8. Shoot that thing. And it's an infinite inkjet as well, which I like. One thing about the inkjet for me, I love using it in like Salmon Run and stuff like that, but it's so limited. Like, it lasts, like, no time at all. But not here? Infinite. Hello. Oh, he's mad. And he knocked his rubber ducky off. It's a little bit annoying as well that he constantly gets rid of the free- okay! That he gets rid of our ink, but, I mean, it makes sense that they do that. Is it worth it to- ooh, my god, you're about to get wet? I'm about to get dead is what I'm about to get. Okay. I need to ink this up, because I can't float high enough. Okay. That's what, another one down. Apparently we took down three of them already. Didn't even realize that. Oh, I thought I got him for sure. Okay, we just gotta keep moving for now, Agent 8, or we are going to die. Hide behind this wall. Fly up. And can we get him now? Come on. You're aiming right at him. There we go. Hi, Octo Torpedoes. Yeah, I'm shooting at the tentacle, shooting at the tentacle. Boom. It's kind of weird how Agent 8 just stops in place, like floating in place once you've got the hit. It's a little bit weird, but anyway. Oh yeah, the big guys. The guys who can boost around like that. That's just what I want to be dealing with. He's super mad now, and we've still got all of our lives. We are doing considerably better than- he's got an inkjet. He's got an inkjet. I guess that's kind of our perfect time to strike, because he's too busy focused on us. Just as long as I don't run off of the cliff, which I can very well see myself doing. There we go. Gotta move! Okay. I can kinda hit them from the ground. I feel like we hit a couple of them there. Oh, I didn't even see the Octo Torpedo. Okay. There goes our armor that we apparently had. Okay, ink the wall. Okay, yep, I knew that was coming. I wasn't paying attention to my surroundings. Can I sneak attack? I guess I could have been a little bit sneakier if I was going for a sneak attack. I kind of shot when he was looking right at me. Go away, Octo Torpedo. Or Octorpedo would be a better name. Is it Octorpedo or is it Octo Torpedo? Huh. Get that guy out of here too. Stinger, yeah. Yeah, no, I don't even need to do that, Marina. I can just kind of do this. Or not. I guess it probably was a better idea to do what they told me to do, huh? Oh, that's two of them right off the bat there. Well, not right off the bat, but like at the same time there. Come on! I'm not scared of your rain. No, sir. Can you hit that guy? Hit that guy? No? Hit that guy? No? Come on. Oh my god! Finish it off? Oh, I didn't even realize I hit it. Two, three, it's done. That was considerably easier than the Octo Samurai. But I guess that's also because the inkjet gives you considerably more movement options than the baller does. Goodbye, and hello, rubber ducky. Test passed with only one death, so we get our profit there. We get our 4,500. I still don't quite know why it's called Whatever Dad. That one's a bit weird. Alright, that one's taken care of. Of course, there is in fact another station right here. Break it down. Matchmaster Station. Matching the shape. Oh, or match the shape. Is this another one where we have to break boxes and build a thing? Yep, it is. Oh, there's a lot to this one as well. Squeezer. I don't want to go Rapid Blaster. That just sounds like pain. Gives us a ton of CQ points, but I'll go Splat Charger. The blaster is would just kill everything, like just destroy all of the boxes that we need. This is gonna take some time. Oh my god. This is gonna take forever! Okay. Let's see, let's figure out what this does first. It rotates them. Is that a full rotation? No. But, oh, it does like a half rotation, so it at least matches. Okay. This is gonna take so long. God, I can't even, like, see what I'm doing. I need to get a bit closer. I gotta go up this wall, or up this, little pole right here. And then, I guess I can go over here. I don't know what use this would serve. This is a pain! And then there's the launch pad. This is gonna take so long. Okay. One, two, three. So get rid of you. Neat. And then, oh. Didn't mean to shoot there. Oh, this is gonna take so long. Can I rotate it just slightly? Now, is that right though? Or does it mean the other side is what I need to break? I don't know. Well, let's test it. Or, I think I shot one behind it, didn't I? Is it just the, no, it's not just the darker colored ones that we have to break, is it? It might be, you know, it might be that simple that we just have to break the dark ones. Let's see. Just do little weak shots to take care of them. I say as I do a fully charged one. I think that's the case. I think it's just these ones. So it's not going to take quite as much time as I thought. Because I thought I was going to be spending forever just trying to figure out what I have to break. But if it's just as simple as doing this, I have no ink. Okay, hang on. Give me my tiny little bit of ink. If it's just that simple, I'm less concerned that this is gonna take forever. This is what we're doing. Okay. Alright, so the challenge comes from just getting to what you need to break, I guess. Which I guess isn't even all that hard. I mean, maybe with the Rapid Blaster it would be kind of difficult. Because the Rapid Blaster, you know, it's a blaster. It's got an explosion radius. And I guess we also can't really restore ink here either. So there's that. There we go. Watch, there's gonna be one that I'm not supposed to break. It's luring me into a false sense of security here. Oh my god, that was violent. If you fire, yeah, I'll bust through multiple crates. Gotcha. Like these. And like that one. Okay. Let's see, one, two. One, two. I'm just gonna do the tiny ones while I'm close. Just to be safe. Cause I don't trust myself not to break something I'm not supposed to. There we go, there we go. Boom, boom. I guess I'll just keep going this way. We'll hit those ones that are lower down from the ground, I think. Sounds like a better plan. One, two, one, two. I guess I can. Not that one. Not that one, Agent 8. We don't want to break that. There we go. Just do tiny charge. And also, because I'm shooting so little, my ink's getting restored just by standing here. So that's good. There we go. One, two, one, two. I cannot imagine trying to do this with the Rapid Blaster. I really can't. How about we don't break that? How about we don't do that, Agent 8? That seems like a good plan. We'll just Minecraft our way through here. Okay. Yeah, that one. I do think this is kind of cool, though. I mean, one mess up and we're dead, but, like, having to navigate through all of this, this is kind of cool. Okay, one, two, one, two, one, two. About that's only halfway? Good God, okay. Yeah, exactly, Pearl. That's what I'm saying. Only halfway. I wonder if there's people who did this who didn't actually realize that you can just break the darker colored ones and actually spent, like, forever just trying to actually match it up, because that's what I thought I was going to be doing, if I'm being honest. I thought I was just going to be spending forever rotating this thing around trying to match everything up, and I'm very glad I don't have to do that. It really does feel like I'm playing Minecraft, though, I'm not going to lie. I'm trying to dig. Oh, I fell. Let's go back up here. I guess I can rotate it now just to get a better view. Yeah, I guess we just want to head up to the top, right? Up to the top and work our way down, maybe? Is that that's not over anything, is it? That is not over what I needed to be over. Okay. Then I guess I'll do that, and then I can... There, I'm up. Okay. Cool. You tried to destroy... Yep, that was the plan, Pearl. That was indeed the plan. Okay, ink refill. Probably not gonna need it. But it's there in case we do. Losing my ability to focus. At least you don't have to sit here doing this. There we go. Some inkrobics. Oh my God. One, two. One, two. More ink right there. Okay. Oh God. I'm so scared that at this point, a key? Why a key? I mean, I'll take it, but... For what? For the launch pad? There was a vault, but, like, why do I need that? I'm confused. Well, I guess we'll head over there in a second just to see what it's all about. I guess we'll do it now, actually, because we fell down. Okay, vault. What do you have for me over here? What are you hiding? I'm gonna guess the launch pad just... No, it's not a... It's a checkpoint. Oh, I just used it. So, I guess it'll save... Oh, that's actually so nice. Thank you, game. It'll save what we've done already. Good. Very, very good. So, I don't regret using it right there, because we've already filled out a... Oh, we've already done a good amount. Less than 20 left? Okay, if you say so. God, this is taking a while. Here we go. Okay. Now I'll take this ink refill, why not? Alright, I think this is the last few. I hope this is. I mean... What was that? Was that more ink? I think it was. Marina says it's the last ones, so... I trust her. Okay, there's one around this corner. And then is that the last one? Tell me it is. Yeah! And there's the ending! There's the end of the level. Okay, so now for the examples to find up, climb up there to the example statue. I want to know if there's a thing that lets me view this from the angle I'm supposed to view it from, because, like, what is this? What is it that I just built, you know? I don't even get over there. Where did the thing go? Where'd the grapplink go? Do I have to, no way I make the jump. Yeah, no, what? Where's the grapplink? They got rid of it. Or it, I guess maybe it moved with the thing? It moved with the thing. I have a small brain. For those unaware, it's very tiny. There we go. Oh, no, remember what I said about the small brain? Yeah, that was still moving when I shot it. I need to do a tiny shot to rotate it around. And then do that. See, like I said... Tiny brain, but now I still have to get up there. Okay, this is not as hard as I was making it seem, or maybe it is because I can't ink that. Okay, just ink you and hop over. One of these sides has to be inkable, right? Right? It's gotta be. Hop over. What is hiding around here? That's inkable. That's an inkable thing. Inkable thinkable. There it is. And then you? Yeah, okay. Alright. That took... Ooh. That took a bit. That took a bit to figure out, but I'll take those power eggs. Boom. Oh dear. Oh wait. This wall is inkable. I thought I was stuck. There it is. End that level, Agent 8. God damn, it took a hot minute. We got 3,000 for it. Again, Rapid Blaster. Ugh, I feel like that would have taken even longer, so pretty glad I didn't use that. Okay, so another one knocked out. Next up, listen to its howling roar, Goose Station, fly to the goal. Another inkjet level. Okay. Whatever you say, whatever you say. He's doing it again, look at him! Attack on Titan! That's the only thing I'll say, I don't want to spoil anything. Alright, inkjet. That's creepy, Sea Cucumber, don't do that. Alright, what is the goal here? I mean, fly to the end seems to be the goal. So, I guess I'll do that. That seems like a pretty good plan, I gotta say. Just flying to the goal. As it told me to do. So where does the challenge come in? I mean, we've done an inkjet level before. That's what I'm gonna do. Hell yeah. Ink rail? If we come out of squid form, we just die, because we- Or as long as we go back into ink form, or squid form before that, before we fall, because we cannot be in an inkjet over an ink rail. It doesn't work like that. Nor can we be an inkjet over this. We're gonna land if we do that. And now it does just feel like Mario Sunshine. Whee! This is kind of cool though, like actually just getting to straight up stand here with the inkjet. That's pretty neat. I like that. Shooting from the ink rails. Can't really... I guess I can just jump out and shoot. That's probably what you meant. There we go. Missed all the balloons, but whatever. Something came out? Oh. Something... Yeah, I don't think anything came out of anything. It just kind of appeared. Alright, this isn't too bad so far. We got ink... Ink spinners. Whatever the heck these things are called. Go! Okay, not bad. We can just kind of hover over that one. Fall down here. Getting the side-on view is much better for this. Okay, you're not coming all the way here. That's good. Gonna ink up a bit there so we can swim through and then come out of it. There we go. Now we're gaming. Let's take you down as soon as we can. There we go. I kind of want to... There we go. Oh, this part's actually a little bit scary. It's weird because like the section that you can stand on, you can't float under, but the sections that you can't stand on, you can float under or float over, which is really strange. Wee! Float up? There we go. This is fun. I like the inkjet a lot. Oh, I should probably, I'm not even in ink. How did you get me from there? Oh, I guess I can sneak around. That makes sense. Or not really sneak, but you know. Hi. Going down. Hello. Going down. Oh god, there's a lot happening right now. Hi there! Going back down. Oh, that guy got in the way. Shoot him again. Oh, we got shot from the other one. He knows I'm here. Or not. He thought that he knew where I was here. Oh! Okay, I gotta get over here. We gotta take down the snipers first. That's one shot. Two shot. Oh, I got lowered a bit there, but it worked. I'm gonna come out from the side and shoot you down! Shoot down the big guy, a little guy, sorry. He's definitely not a big guy. Take him down. And then the little guy. Are we done? Something else is moving. Oh, that's it. That was surprisingly easy for how late we've gotten to this level. I mean, I guess there's no like specific order you have to play these in, so this could have been one that you did earlier, but like, damn. That felt so easy, and I want to jump to that platform just to say that I did it. Yeah, I'm gonna do it. Oh, we're fine. We're good. We made it. Was there a benefit to this? No. I just wanted to say that I did it. So there we go. I jumped to the random platform out in the middle of nowhere. Cool! Another test passed. Now, you may be thinking... You got one left. You got one test left. And you gotta go get the thang. But there... one test left. Are you taking it on in this episode? No, I'm not. I was gonna like scroll over to it, but it's like, no, here's your mem cakes. Yeah, no, we're not taking it on in this episode. We got some more stuff to do first. You're only one series off from a complete collection of mem cakes. Yesterday's so close, I can almost taste it. Bring us back those last few slices. Yes, we have one left. This one. Girl Power Station. We'll get to it, don't you worry. We are almost done here. Let's go ahead and take a look at our balloon, I guess. Balloon! Oblivious, adrift, and round. You hold inside a tempting prize. Who doesn't love that popping sound? I do love the balloons. They give us eggs and stuff. And we also got a shirt and a tank top. White tea! I don't quite trust this stark white brand. It's more for squids or little kids. And where's the pop? It's oh so bland. And King Tank. This swells a stir of royal pride. In small or large, you lead the charge. The ink of nobles flows inside. Alright, 79 out of 80 mem cakes. 79 out of 80 stations taken care of. We're getting there, folks. Well, don't that beat all. No thanks seems enough for this, but thank you I must. How about a small token of my esteem? It might come in handy in the promised land. Old-timey shoes! There's none aboard this train who can say what the future might hold, but these slices of the past you found give us all hope for tomorrow. What of it, Cuttlefish? I can dress like you now. With that, folks, that is gonna go ahead and do it for this episode of Splatoon 2 the Octo Expansion. I almost said Super Smash Brothers, which is not what this is. If you guys enjoyed this video, please make sure to leave a like, and of course let me know what you thought of it in the comment section below. Stay tuned for the next one, and I'll see you guys then.